contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Japan, K-Zero Matsuda.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Judge has the headlock. And he gets out of the way. Avoids the impact there. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Wow, what a sequence. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he dodges that one. Judge controlling the arm. There's a takedown. Missed it.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Caught the leg. Wow. You hear how his leg connected? We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's putting those educator seats to good use. What incredible impact. Oh, Matsuda felt that. Matsuda squeezing down on that head. Elbow to the bridge of the nose. What a nasty elbow. So much on the line in this one. Like I say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a kick. What an impact from that kick.
Judge controlling the waist.
One step ahead.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Oh, what a smack! Oh, it is in a world of trouble here. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Judge controlling the head.
Stiff shot with the elbow. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, big elbow. Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Judge into the headlock.
Matsuda. Nicely avoided there. Matsuda has the headlock. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Judge.
in this match. Echoing around the arena.